And we win the roll. Looks like a keeper. Opponent mulligans to 6. Delver. I see. So we want... blue, white. Get a mountain and just kill the Delver. His hand is rather excellent. Opponent's possibly short on mana and just put one on top and then is drawing it with the probe. Another visions sort of makes sense based on what happened. He might be searching for lands. Top. Alright, cryptic. Fortunately, don't have the blue yet since we opted to get the mountain to not take damage, but we do have some time. Young Pyromancer. I think I'm just gonna let that resolve. Go ahead and Helix, since Electrolyze is better for if he does like Vapor Snag his own guy. Milling us. And there's the blue. Looks like a Tasigur, probably. A Grixis Delver has been popular lately. And let's try and counter draw. Might be running into something here. It's fortunate. since Tasker would have been a huge problem. And let's go ahead and get rid of that. So there's no follow-up Tasker. Probably worth just mana leaking, even though we do have Electrolyze to clean up his 2-1 toughness guys. He's getting low enough that the Electrolyze has some value pointed at his face, and mana leak is getting less and less valuable. Path isn't the worst. Deals with Passiger at least. Let's go and Electrolyze now. Since we might draw a land, which we're happy to discard. Nope. And let's get rid of the bolt. Possibly should have, probably should have kept a land in hand. I'm not too used to playing against this card. Here comes Tasker. This deck seems sweet. Source. Just going to go ahead and electrolyze him now. Hopefully he's remanding, because it just so happens we found the perfect answer. And even drew a white source. Let's remand our own path. actually should have remanded his remand, since it has flashback. Whoops. Wouldn't have had to play this. Delver's fine. Second Delver is less fine. I think I'm gonna remand that. Try and find a electrolyze, something high impact. Helix is good. Any burn spell equals death now. Let's go ahead and rev for the full amount. And now we have lethal. Certain visions. Fortunately, didn't hit up Colonnade, that would have been nice. Still running pretty slim, since he didn't counter the Sphinx's Revelation. He basically needed to draw an answer off the Serum Visions. I feel like this is the safest play. Actually, let's just go for the win, because otherwise we can get burned out. Actually, still cast Supreme Verdict, since we should still have a Sacred Foundry, so yeah, that seemed like good insurance policy. Want all this, I feel like. All our removal and card draw. Remand is decent. Even remanding like a Tassigar is pretty good, or our own spells. And Cryptic is also decent, but pretty costly. Maybe cut one relic. I think this is fine. Basically want all our spot removal, ways to deal with Tassiger, and then some late game. Gotta be a keep, even though it's kind of an awkward hand. We do have relic to cycle though. I think I'm just gonna lead on Sacred Foundry tapped. There is potential to path his Delver once he flips something up, but it's not a great time to be pathing this early. Just wait and see what happens. Another whiff. And a pyromancer. Gonna attempt to take out the Pyromancer in response, since it's too big of an issue if it sticks around. Right now he's running out of gas, and we're still at a pretty healthy life total. Ooh, Snapcaster. Helix now. Alright. Did have an answer that didn't stop the path. Just gonna take it. And he is dropping a Tasker. Not worth it taking two here. I guess we actually have both our white tapped lands, so we would have to get a plains, which definitely isn't worth it. Ooh. That's pretty good. And he's down to one card. Scour. Going off. Top, top. And another Tasker. We do have the answer. Oh, our life total's getting pretty low now. And he could have something. He has one card. Can't relic. Ooh, that would be great. If he does have the answer, we're dead. And he's out of basics. Terminate. Oops, should have exiled that. Alright, just play a young pyromancer and we're golden. Still on 3 mana, it is 6. Gonna just pop this, since drawing lands is crucial. Alright, not the worst. We have infinite answers. Yeah, I think wait on the electrolyze is fine. Keep our mana up. Alright, a land. Another land. Snapcaster page. Rev on upkeep. He presumably has an answer to this, so like Bolt, Snapcaster, Bolt. doesn't seem that great. It wouldn't even kill him. Need two hits in, so try and gain some life. Go for the same play. Snapcaster here would be good for him. Nope. Up to six. Right, Tasker. Bolt and activate if he hits lands. He's got us. Just give him Young Pyromancer. Helix. Well, can't quite win since we don't have enough red. Start out with a Helix, though. Pretty much have it won. Needs something ridiculous here. Logic Knot. Guess we should do this all on upkeep, since if he does have the answer, he'll make an army of dudes. Although, now we don't have as much Logic Knot mana up. Which is relevant, especially against Remand. Alright, well, got there. Yeah, this deck seems like the new Treasure Cruise is Tasigur now. Yeah, not a great matchup, and Tasker is a problem, but did manage to get there this time. Our opponent got a little flooded and we were a little screwed, I don't know. Seems pretty close, but definitely will require some more testing.